Look, I'm telling you, I don't even know why Gina gives me this old bougie stuff, man. I mean, what am I supposed to do with it anyway? Doing the butt. Hey! Hey, baby. Hi, what's up? We just sitting here chilling with the butt.
See, Gina, I told you Martin was too immature to appreciate fine art.
Well, he appreciated it last night.
Oh, come on, baby. You know, well, the brother did have a little wine, was buzzing a little.
Sure, Martin, act like you don't care in front of your friends.
Look, come on, Gina. I ain't nobody showing off in front of my friends.
All right. You didn't like my gift. That's all you had to say.
The thought was beautiful, but the gift was all wrong.
Tommy and Cole, y'all shut up, because y'all are always instigating.
Hey, they are not instigating, Pam. Right? It just reminded me of who I am.
And who are you, Martin?
I don't know, but he must be somebody real important because they made a statue of him.
Why do you think I bought it?
Gina, I just wish you accept me for me, all right? And stop trying to turn me into a bougie snob like your tight father.
What did you just say?
Come on, baby, it ain't like I'm lying. Your father's so tight, he can back into a wall and suck out a brick.
You something, Martin. Lord knows somebody should.
Your partner, y'all hear this? She tried to turn me into a brick sucking father.
Oh, really? Well, why don't you stop trying to turn me into your mother?
Your mama.
No. You can never be like my mother.
You're right about that, Martin. I can't grow a mustache. Martin, you didn't have to talk about my father. Call him a bougie snob.
Don't show up in front of Pam. You always show up.
Hey, stop it. Come on. Look, guys, you just said a lot of things you don't mean, okay?
Excuse me, bruh. I got something to do here. Excuse me.
Martin.
Take back what you said about my mother.
Not until you take back what you said about my father.
I can't. It's a fact.
No, it is not a fact. It is an opinion. A stupid, uneducated opinion, but your mother's mustache, now that's a fact.
Well, your little plow, overly muscular ass, what about that?
What about your splicks, black hair? Underly, exercised gut, what about that, Mark?
Time out! You better stop before I say something I regret.
Too late, you already have.
Oh. See, so you're gonna be just like old small bougie brat and leave? Well, then leave, all right? Get the stepping, Gina.
Good! Martin, I'd rather be spoiled than be an ignorant, no class having,